Who's the one? This title speaks of longing and desiring, of questioning, of searching for the truth. If our hearts are open, we will hear God's voice answering us, and we will see the glory of God revealed in the guise of a little child. Yes, Jesus is the one. Waiting for a train. In the cathedral of France, there is a stained glass window of four prophets, each carrying on his shoulder one of the evangelists, to show how Jesus is the fulfillment of all the dreams and hopes of the Old Testament. So here is Isaiah carrying Matthew. Matthew telling us of the newborn King of the Jews. Isaiah promising a child. He who would be Wonder, Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace, King whose reign has no end.
Thank you.
poetry, such beauty, and such power of Israel, longing and waiting down through dreary ages for God to come into her midst. We wait, and we long, and we can go to Isaiah to find our consolation and our hope fulfilled.
Thank you.
at the glory of the Lord that is being revealed to us, to all humankind. Keep silence before me. Take heart, the Lord says. Lift your eyes and look at the stars in the heavens. Did you not know? Have you not heard? Did I not say it would be so? This wonder, this glory.
Oh,
rotten shepherds. Bethlehem sleeps, except for the shepherds on the hills, guarding their flocks under a frosty sky where the stars were like a million holes in blue velvet. Suddenly, a great light, and in the light, winged creatures, angels, a voice that sings out, "Good news, go to Bethlehem, run, shepherds, and see what has come to pass." And they do. They kneel down, worship and wonder, the very first of countless millions who have done exactly the same.
Oh.
What did the star see? We know. Yet no one has mentioned that the star saw a donkey, heavily laden with mother and child, trudging through the cold winter night. Here is the prayer of the donkey. God, who made me to trudge along the road always, to carry heavy loads always, and to be beaten always. Give me great courage and gentleness. One day let somebody understand me, that I may no longer want to weep because I can never say what I mean and they make fun of me. Let me find a juicy thistle and make them give me time to pick it. And Lord, one day, let me find again my little brother of the Christmas crib. Amen.
The shepherds first to visit the Christ child in